sweetheart. Feeling any better?
Yeah, Keith, we need to talk.
Sure. Come on inside.
No, not here.
What is it, Allison? What's wrong?
I can't see you anymore. It's not that I stopped caring about you. You know I love you.
And I love you. I'm leaving my wife. What more do you want?
I need to feel right with me. Who I am, what I'm doing. How can I be with you if I can't live with myself?
I never should have told you I'm leaving Lily.
Oh, great. Then I would have been your mistress on the sly instead of a homewrecker.
And I wouldn't be such a threat. Now it's serious, Allison, isn't it? Now I'm no longer safe, and that scares the hell out of you.
No. Being without you scares the hell out of me. Being with you scares me more.
You think you're doing this for Lily? Well, don't kid yourself. She's gone down to San Diego. If you and I break up, I'm not going back to her.
It's your business. Doing this is mine. Now. Well, I still can. Goodbye, Kate.
What is this, some kind of game to you? This is my life you're talking about.
Right. Your life. My life, what I feel, doesn't matter, does it?
You are so incredibly selfish. Let me tell you something. If you can't make it work with me, you're not going to be able to make it work with anybody.
Maybe so. At least I'll be able to live with myself.
It's really over.